Hello students, we are going to solve today numerical related to myopia. So in our case, in this case, a person is suffering from myopia and his far point is 80 centimeter. So the disease is myopia and the person is suffering from a disease in which he cannot see beyond 80 centimeter. Let us take example of a normal eye. So if this is a normal eye can see object distinctly distinct from 25 centimeter to infinity. So you can keep the object anywhere, here or here, at any point between 25 to 80 centimeter, a normal eye can see all the objects clearly. But for a myopic person, there is a problem. So the problem is there is no problem with his near point. He can see the object. If the object is at this point, he can see it. But he cannot see the object beyond 80 centimeters. So if there is an object at infinity, he cannot see the object which is at infinity. So this object can't be seen. So in this case, a concave lens is used. So a concave lens is used. So what does a concave lens do is, this is 25 centimeter. And this is the far point of a person suffering from myopic eye. And suppose if this is infinity, so the object which is at infinity, if you use a concave lens, then the image of this object will form, which is virtual, diminished and erect. Try to understand. If the object is at infinity, the image should be virtual, erect and diminished, and now this image becomes object for the myopic eye. Okay, and its inverted image is formed on the retina. So try to understand, object, even if the object is in infinity, if you use a concave lens, its image will form on the far point, that is 80 centimeter, and this image becomes object for the eye and its image will form on the retina, which is inverted. So let us solve the numerical. So in this case, object is at infinity. So u is equal to at infinity, and where should be the image form? Image should form at 80 centimeter, which is equal to 0.8 meters. Okay. So try to understand why I have considered image as 80 centimeter, because it is. At this point, image is formed of the object which is at retina. So this is V and this is U. So U is infinity and V is 80 centimeter or 0.8 meter. So let us first find out the focal length so that we can find out the power. So 1 upon F is equal to 1 upon V minus 1 upon U, which is equal to 1 upon minus 0.8. Okay, this is minus 0.8 minus infinity. So 1 upon F comes out to be 1 upon minus 0.8 meters. Therefore, F comes out to be minus 0.8 meters. So focal length of the concave lens. This is the focal length of the concave lens, which is this lens. And it is going to form this image at image of the object at infinity at this point. So this is the focal length of the concave lens. So next comes its power. Power is found by 1 upon F. So 1 upon minus 0.8 meters, which is equal to minus 1.25 diopter. So power is minus 1.25 diopter. That means this is the power of the lens that should be used by the myopic person so that he can see the object clearly even if the object is at infinity. Thank you.